Couture will switch spots. He and Gushin. Now Couture to Gushin behind the net. In front, they score! Jacob Peterson, two games in a row with a goal for number 24, and it's 3-2.
A real goal scorer's goal. I mean, it was a one-time shot, top corner. Gushin gets his puck in behind, and then Peterson just finds that little soft area, gets just enough of it to go top corner on Georgiev. But nice power play goal here by the Sharks as they work this puck around confidently. And Peterson, who had 12 goals in Dallas, in that double digits,